Got an intruder! If you say so. I hit him! We need to reload! Okay, I'm done! ps4-No.
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low. Matters fairly.
Who's there?
Locked down. It won't open.
Intel was right. Heads down! I'm hit! You'll have to try harder. Hurt, Jedi. Get him! Boy, he uses more steam. Tracking the target. Get in here! Grenade deployed! You'll never stop the brood!
Something? Thanks, PD. BD? Thank you. Cal, do you read me? Seer gave me your comm frequency.
Mars, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Good scan. Stay close, PD. This thing's so fast. Good work, BD. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out and they escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Before he escapes!
Just need to know, don't you? What you got there? Just what we need. What is it, BD? Something smells. What is that? Forest is alive.
Discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarn.
Over here, BD. Hope these don't freak Grease out.
something about this place. It's sacred to them.
Thank you.
Hey, BD.
Our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Have you seen a place like this before? Me neither.
That be.
Yeah.
A little help, BD?
These trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
Until everyone's wiped out. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again? BD? Oh, great timing.
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Thank you. Hang on!
Night sister, we should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions.
BD, I owe you one. Don't fall behind.
Mm-hmm.
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. I think Grease is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall.
I don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died.
hurt. Think we can help it?
I understand. The tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
Good job, BD. From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Might be the last of its kind. Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
Need to know, don't you? Yes. Let's take a look. Oh, nice.
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Always finding stuff. Or something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Cepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Who should I kill first? The Latero or the human? Are we fighting or what? Can't take a hit? Aren't you enjoying this?
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Felt that!
don't defend? Feel safe behind that saber?
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you clock like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah, we just took down an Inquisitor.
I thought you were dead.
Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grace are expecting us.
please. Who is that? Intruder there!
Feeling so great, DD.
Nice job. BD, I need an overcharge here.
Come on, traitor, let's do this. Surrender! I'm taking you down. The target is highly mobile.
The last one.
Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet.
Thank you.
Someone's gonna fight! Don't let him run! How can we win? Split! Stay!
BD, a little help? Good work, BD. Oh, you found something. Dead trooper. I saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized. Go, BD. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Get your lasers off my lunch! Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here. Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Well, good thing we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Count on him being friendly. Come on, BD. Hey, BD. Something? Very nice.
Let's head out. Let's move, BD. Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look.
Uno slalom deni te lori olie.
A night sister, practicing her craft.
Hmm.
Find something?
A warning?
Don't fall behind.
Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Much better. Thanks. I think it's sealed. Brothers.
He's running away.
Nice job.
Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look.
Below us, brothers!
take a look.
Fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber. No, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the night sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that night sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The night sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
I can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
BD, help please.
One up.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge. Leave this place. Pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
We should return to camp.
He's on the trail.
Let's find shelter.
Night Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
The outsider!
You think you can match me?
Your blows are weak!
He's hurt!
My training is paying off.
door's not budging. Even buried. So many Night Sisters died here. They didn't even stand a chance.
Kneel before you.
you're up to me. All outsiders would suffer.
I don't know if I'm ready to take on the galaxy.
I am, whatever it takes.
Scan, BD.
Turn back, Jedi.
Come on, BD. Sacrifices to set an example. Come on, BD. Over here, BD. Must be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
Your blows are weak!
path by the gate? Fear and rage. How could anyone survive here? Come on, BD. Hey, BD, let's go. I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease. Let me see.
Mind tossing me a stim? Just in time. I'm glad I found you, BD.
One of those things.
Hi, BD.
This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
Yeah.
would I do without you? You need to jump in there. Okay, BD, what is it? The ship crashed. You were fleeing from something.
Vengeance for my
over here, BD.
When he said bring seeds, I hope he meant from Dathomir.
Found something.
thing looks like trouble.
He bleeds. Let's end him. You will vouch for us. He's almost dead. Right, true, brother. Come, fight me. Brothers paid me. You don't have real power. Come down, outsider. I struck the Jedi.
We are strong enough. He is right.
Yeah.